What's up, guys? Sleepy here, back with some more Uncharted 1 Part 14. This time we're going to continue from where we left off. We opened the power and actually closed the alarm. And we're continuing from that. That's the El Dorado.
There's a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God. Oh, no, not again.
All right, let's kill these motherfuckers. That's where I came from. All right, there we go. That's where I need to go. I have one bullet. It's not worth keeping. Oh, they got Elena.
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What
a shocker.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena!
Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl,
it won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative.
Creative.
So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole.
Keep smiling, asshole.
Oh, hell, that can't be good.
Nope. Can't be good. No. What? They're already here? Oh yeah, they forgot. Somewhere up. No, never mind. Never mind. I don't know how you even shot me. I thought we were up across. No, they're not. How did he even shot me? I didn't see anything. Shit, a sniper. Alright, sniper time, or whatever you guys are. Are you not dead? Last 10 shots were bad, but alright, whatever, this guy's annoying. Can you just die or something? Whatever. Survivor? What is that even about? Alright, I have no ammo at all. I should keep this. Yeah, more ammo is better. You're attacking me or him? You're attacking him, okay, but if you're attacking me, never mind. Fuck. No, 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 give me a weapon. Holy shit, throw a grenade or something. No, I'm out of ammo. This is so bad. Jump up there or something. Damn it, man. Alright. I'm out of everything. No. Fuck, man. Damn, that was so close. At least I got this checkpoint. Wait, is it here? No, I came from here, okay. Yeah. No, never mind, I was supposed to go this way. Alright. Well, at least I got ammo now. Over too. Okay. These guys are dead. Apparently I defeated more enemies than my friends sometimes. Oh, the pistol has more ammo. There you go. Nope, never mind, never mind. Oh, fuck you. Damn, no, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Alright. Where's the... Where was this? Their sniper guy. It's too far away, fuck that guy. I almost gave him the fucking kill. Alright. Time to heal and let's go. What? Supernatural burn killers? I have no idea what that is, but damn. I guess I killed a lot of shit. I have no idea. Supernatural burn killers. I'll check what that is later. Chapter 20, Race to the Rescue. I actually think we're getting close to the final here. If we get to the boat, that's around the final lane.
Thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
Yeah, we're kind of near the final, you guys. Damn. Chapter 23, I think, is the final. I don't remember. Yeah, I'm over here, and what are you gonna do about it? So they give me a hand. No, what? Yo, he one-shotted me. Well, that wasn't fair. He was apparently on top of me. Fuck this guy. Look at me, look at me, look at me. There you go. Where's the other guy? Fuck your balls. Don't do that. Do not even dare to shoot me. Fuck, there's another guy right there. Come out. Fuck, man. Fuck, they're so strong for some fucking reason. Is there any more of them? Should kill this guy first. Damn, there's a guy right here. Oh, there's fucking two of them, man. Whatever. Yes.
Love of God.
That guy's down. Where's the other one?
But that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the Germans too.
Whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've got to get to the church.
We don't even remember which side it is. Let's get going. Are we talking about this church? No, we're not talking about. Not here. Oh yeah, this up there, yeah, I was right next to it and I fucking skipped it. Alright, let's go. Don't. Alright. Oh, I remember this. Oh, there's gonna be enemies again. Here. Okay, let's kill you guys up first. This guy. I don't even know how he sniped me. No idea. I felt like I was cover. You know, like I was in cover position, but whatever. What? Damn, man. Total enemies using gunpowder. Yo, I didn't even know my friend Sunshine fucking, what do you call, played the Uncharted 1. It's kinda funny. Can you stop your grenade launching thing? Die already. These guys are annoying. Can you die? Can you die today? Alright. Quick soap. Damn. Quick soap. Oh shit, I missed it. There we go. again with you guys. Okay, that was a big fail there. Fuck it. Okay, that didn't do anything. Nice, amazing. More of these guys? Okay, that was like laggy or something for some reason.
Okay.
Fucking kill him, punch him. Boom, boom, there you go. Again with these guys?
No.
Man, cover yourself. Oh my god, man. I died like 3 times because these guys are entering too quick or some shit. And then I don't have ammo and I didn't see that pistol before. So I'm guessing. Damn, I'm wasting so much ammo. Alright, I need to just kill this guy right away. Man. Okay, that's a shotgun guy. Let's get rid of him. Alright, this guy's down. Apparently they take like 10 bullets to die because they are supermans. I died like 10, nah, I'm joking. I died like, what, 5 times? Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this part 14 for Uncharted 1, my bad, I'm fucking out of my words. I hope you guys enjoyed the part 14 of Uncharted 1. Give me a like for support and subscribe for more Uncharted 1 and Ark games. If you have any questions, leave a comment in the section below and I'll read it and reply as fast as possible. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.